Well, I'm watching this series called The Office, the American one, and I'm watching it for the fifth time now. Well, you can watch She on Netflix, probably not with your family. I made that mistake, please you don't. Then you can watch The Office on Prime Video. And then there's this new show called Special Ops on Hotstar, which is great. That as important as it was for us, it was also important for the environment, for this earth to heal itself. And it feels really good to look at the stars now, which are visible after a long, long time. Definitely playing my guitar. I think I miss doing that. I think I'm dabbling around with GarageBand a bit. So I'm putting together a lot of instruments and making something new, trying to make a new track. It's not something very professional, but it's a start. There's no dearth of home workout videos now. So take some inspiration from them and get on to your workout. I've been following this since 2 weeks now, and I've been waking up at like around 4:35 in the morning, and I've been running around my terrace, which is very refreshing. Firstly, I don't have to check my social media right in the morning because obviously no one's online, and then it gives me the boost to go on through the day. Disgusting, please stop that. Because the problem we are facing, the virus that is going on, it spreads through contact and being in the proximity of the person who is infected by it. And it is highly contagious because the person who is infected might not even know that he's infected, so which is very dangerous. So please quarantine yourself. First of all, sprouts. Second of all, the generic salad, the tomato and cucumber salad. Also, nuts, peanuts and everything. And chanas. One thing I do, I push myself physically, as in I increase the intensity of my workout every day. I keep discovering new things. I play the piano also. Recently I've started playing. So, you know, we have internet access and there are so many things to look at. There are so many things to learn. So I don't think you can get bored. Please stay at home. It is the need of the hour, and it is very important that if we control ourselves from going out and just be at home, take some time to rejuvenate,